And don't forget, in observance of Juneteenth, there'll be several places closed today. Banks and post offices will have their doors locked. However, major restaurants, grocery, and retail store chains are open on this holiday. Also, all Evansville-Vandenberg public libraries are closed, but officials say digital resources are still available.